What's wrong with a man who likes to chug a few pints and inhale his crack cocaine?